From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the natural gas markets. And as you can see, nat gas did rally a bit during the trading session to reach towards 240. We have pulled back a little bit from there, but of particular notice for me is the 50-day EMA offering support and the fact that this is a market that should continue to see demand increase going into the colder months. With that, we also need to pay attention to the U.S. dollar. It has a little less of an effect on nat gas as some other commodities, but if it falls, that could also help. That being said, I still think you're buying dips, but you should also keep your position size relatively small, as this does tend to be a very volatile commodity.